shapes and sizes scattered out along the bay. And I thought I heard her calling as the steamer pulled away. As she came, brought a mighty vessel warlord crashing down in sheets of flame. Sensing victory was nearing, thinking fortune must have smiled, people started cheering. Come on, Thunderchild.
Martians released their black smoke, but the ship sped on, cutting down one of the tripod figures. Instantly, the others raised their heat rays and melted the Thunder Child's valiant heart.
Hallelujah in their search for the sinners. Feeding on the power of our fear and the evil within us. Incarnation of Satan's creation of all that we dread. When the demons arrive, those alive would be better off dead.
There must be something worth living for. There must be something worth trying for. Even something's worth dying for. And if one man can stand tall, there must be hope for us all. Somewhere, somewhere in the spirit of
there was a time when I believed without hesitation that the power of love and truth could conquer all in the name of salvation. Tell me, what kind of weapon is love when it comes to the fight? And just how much protection is truth against all Satan's might?
There must be something worth living for. There must be something worth trying for. Even something's worth dying for. And if one man can stand tall, there must be some hope for us all. Somewhere, somewhere in the spirit of man.
Like lambs to the slaughter were led. When the demons arrive, the survivors will envy the dead.
There must be something worth living for.
No, there is nothing.
There must be something worth trying for.
I don't believe it's so.
Even something's worth dying for. If just one man could stand, there would be some hope for us all. Somewhere, somewhere in the spirit of man.
There is a curse on mankind. We may as well be resigned to let the devil take the spirit of man. Confusion, the chance has come at last to build a better future from the ashes of the past in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. Look, man is born in freedom, but he soon becomes a slave in cages of convention from the cradle to the grave. The weak fall by the wayside, but the strong will be saved in a brave new world.
with just a handful of men. We'll start all over again. I'm not trying to tell you what to be. Oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, they're gonna have to build this world anew. And it's going to have to start with me and you. Trying to tell you what to be. Oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, they're gonna have to build this world anew. And it's going to have to start with me and you. Just think of all the poverty, the hatred and the lies, and imagine the destruction of all that you despise. Slowly from the ashes that phoenix will arise in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. All over again. All over again. All over.
Thank you.